defensively, they make the block on Brandon Ingram to use his left hand.
He went one on two, showed the basketball, was rejected as he got aggressive, trying to bring it down all the way.
King's defense has really picked up.
Bogdanovic with Dave Yeager. He'll coach him up that way. He will definitely.